Kay, we're grounded. Fortuna made it very clear that if we try to leave, we won't get far. He also mentioned something about a rancor.
Yeah. Can you patch me through to Jalen?
One moment.
Let's get out of here.
I assume you've got some good news for me, Kay?
Hoss is out. He's dead.
That certainly makes it hard for him to be useful.
I'm also in bad with Jabba. He won't let us off planet, and somehow I'm stuck working with that bounty hunter who...
Hey. Everything will be fine. If Hoss is dead, we adapt. Get back in Jabba's good graces. Get off Tatooine.
Yeah. Right, okay.
Good. Besides, I caught up with ND5. Left you a little something on your ship. Can help you out.
Thanks, Jalen.
You're working with Vale.
It's a long story.
Vess, I found a recon plane.
How'd you get my comms?
I scanned your frequency the second we escaped that pit. I'm not letting you get away a third time. Now meet me at Fort Sunfire so we can get this done.
Yeah, we're definitely blocking her comms after this. This could be bad! What do you say, Nix? Should we take a look?
Requested a meet-up. Next time you're near the Bestin compound, I want you to make contact with one of our operatives. They'll be disguised as an Imperial stormtrooper. How will I know it's them? Use the phrase. I have a delivery for Pashvi. A regular trooper won't know what you're talking about. Our operative will hand you a package. Copy that.
Everyone wants to be on the front lines. Still a thermal detonator.
I woke up last night. Loud banging on my door. I thought I was about to be dragged out of my hammock.
Oh, hey. What seems to be the problem?
You've dealt with the Hutts before, yes? I could use your help.
What happened?
Lost it all. Lost it all to those crooks.
Well, that tends to happen when you gamble.
But it isn't a fair game. I found out they've been fixing the races. It's daylight robbery. And I want your help to get proof. Plant this recording device in the bookmaker's office. I'll pay you.
I guess stealing from a thief is fair game. Looking for someone named Yorn?
Yeah, that guy's a regular. And a regular pain. You finally getting someone to settle up his tab?
Sorry, not your lucky day. I'm just trying to find him. Has he popped in recently?
Not in a while, but he always ends up crawling back in here eventually. Till I have to throw him face down into the ditch outside.
Another dead end. Do you know where else he likes to hang out?
He likes to hit up the gambling parlor in the market.
Busy guy. Thanks. Busy place.
That's one way of putting it. Watch yourself.
Would you relax? I'm from the South Stretch. I know how to handle myself. I know. Smells good, doesn't it? Let's go check it out.
Up at 150.
Are you trying to shoot me?
Please tell me you've seen Yorn. Been chasing him down all over Mos Eisley.
Yeah? What for? Who sent you?
Relax. His sister sent me to look for him because she's worried he's in trouble.
Trouble sounds likely. He was in here the other night with a huge stack of credits. Wanted me to clean them, trade it for chips, and then say he won it at the table. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I used to see that at the shadier casinos on Kanto.
Well, I wouldn't do it. I can't take the heat of having stolen credits in my parlor. He got out of it pretty quick. Didn't want to stay in one spot too long. Said he was gonna lay low.
Sounds like he was worried. Would you know where he went?
He's got a little camp out in a canyon near Mos Algo.
You bombed out, friend. Check your cards.
What? Forgot how to play Scoundrel Psylop?
Please, that's a child's game. We play proper sabacc at this table. At least one of us does.
This Crimson Dawn fool insists that he won, but my 23 beats his measly staves.
I don't know how they do things on Obadiah, but around here, you can't use a Psylop to hit a full sabacc.
Ridiculous. There is no such rule. Go on, tell him how the game is really played.
I don't know what kind of sabacc you're playing, but a 23 is a 23. He beat you. Sorry.
You see, some of us know how to play in a civilized manner.
Civilization is in short supply on this planet. Remember that.
I could go for that. I'll take the Skero Chuga. It's okay, buddy. Ooh, I hope it's spicy. Dig in. You know, Skeeto's actually poisonous when raw. Aw, it isn't even spicy. I hope this part is spicy. Hey, could I get some extra spice? Thank you. That's good stuff. How are you handling this so well? Oh. got a kick now. Oh, I can't do this. Oh. I almost lost my tongue, but that was delicious. I'm never asking for extra spice again. Tasty, though. Hey, you keep making fun of me, you can get your own food. So long. He's just saying hello. This is Nyx. Oh, look at those little tendrils. Where's he from? No idea. He was taken from his home.
Oh, poor thing. You know, I have some Anzalan goggles that might fit him.
Oh, I don't know. That sounds expensive.
Oh, no, no, please. It's on the house.
Hey, if you insist. Thanks a lot. Nyx, you say thanks too.
Take a look.
I think I'm getting in good with the Hutt Cartel.
Smart way to stay alive.
Never again.
Uh-huh. Ready to go? I heard your call for help.
I'm glad you did. I hope you got some fight left in you, Kay, because there's more coming.
You look like you're in rough shape. What happened?
I was attacked by a swarm of womp rats. Could not run away fast enough. Pretty sure the bite is infected.
This isn't really pack territory. What are you doing out in the middle of nowhere?
I was trying to make contact with the Jawas, but those rats got me on the way to Beggar's Canyon.
Yeah, that's the price of doing business out here. Bandits, raiders, hostile wildlife. Should have hired a freelancer.
Like yourself? Skip the sales pitch for now. I need Bacta if you can spare it.
For free?
The Pikes will appreciate you helping one of their own. And they will remember if you refuse to help.
Here. Tell your bosses I helped you, right?
My thanks.
The Pike Syndicate is sending something for all the work you've done for them.
I knew those guys weren't as bad as they seem.
They're in fact much worse.
Thank you.
Since we're grounded, this could be a good time to work on the ship.
I was thinking we could use a new turret.
Hard to come by these days. But you might be able to find something in the Mos Eisley market.
Let's drive. Yorn, you are a hard individual to find.
What do you want? Go away.
I'm here to help. Your sister sent me to find you. She's really worried.
What? I don't have a sister.
Damn, Ferrick.
Yorn. Thought you could just run.
You followed me.
Thanks for the assist. Don't need your help anymore. Why don't you walk out of here?
Don't leave me with her. Shoot them down!
So I take it that wasn't a happy family reunion?
I hired this mudscuffer for a job, and at the end he tried to run away with the credits. Couldn't let him get away with that.
Poor business decision. I get it. Don't love that you had to rope me into the scam to find him, though.
Only way to get close to him. Jabba will be happy this is taken care of.
Hold tight.
Quiet time, little guy.
on.
Ready, Nix?
Thank you.
don't have eyes on the fugitive.
Don't let her get away.
We lost them for now.
Copy that. We'll capture them.
You're under arrest. Hands where I can see them.
Fine. You got me. You smell something you want next? Hey, be careful, buddy. You don't know who or what could be back here. Oh, is it back there? Hold on, Nyx. I can't fit through there. Oh, finally. Your house.
No, it's way too dangerous.
Well, we can't just leave it here.
All right, let's go before someone comes home.
Take a book and take all that.
Come over here.
Stay quiet, Nix.
Got a minute?
Uba rica dat uba bedwana dat.
So long.
Eniki, song do.
Hey, Vess.
Time to distract them, Nix.
Thank you.
careful. Let's see here. Let's see how quiet we can be. Buddy.
Got a minute?
What's up?
Got a job, if you're interested.
Need me to do your chores? What is it?
Got a moisture farmer who's behind paying his taxes. I got more important things to do than trek all the way out into the desert, so you go and collect the money.
What's in it for me?
A good way to get the huts on your side. On Tatooine, that's worth more than credits.
I'll keep an eye out. Gotta keep quiet, Nix. That looks nice, huh, Nix? Good boy. You want that, Nix? Nix, over there. Nix, need a distraction. Nix, the lover.
Nix, snatch that. Get that for me. Showtime, Nix. Hit the device in the bookmaker's office. Sounds like you'll be able to get an inside scoop on the winner of each race.
Maybe I can recoup some of what I lost. And soon, I'll never lose on a race again.
Knowing the outcomes of all the races, doesn't that take the thrill out of the gamble?
You keep this quiet and I'll give you a cut of any winnings. And don't judge me.
Not judging. My lips are sealed.